great time with Marky, another great one who passed this week.